بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم من الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Brothers and sisters and friends, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. Peace. Quick Facebook update. I'm here in Philadelphia calling people to love. The love of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam and the love of God, the love of Allah. Because we know in the Islamic spiritual tradition, the way to gain God's special love, not His general love, but His special love, is to love and follow Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. So I'm here with a bunch of brothers and sisters asking a question: who do you love? Because we want to use that question to make people realize why we love Muhammad, upon whom be peace, and why they should love him, because he was a rahmah, he was a mercy to everything that exists. So what we're doing today, we're giving out free roses with these cards, with the amazing teachings of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Finally, and very quickly, the reason this is very important, because ultimately we want people to gain the special love of God, the special love of Allah. Allah's name is Al-Wudud, the loving, which comes from the Arabic word wud, which means a loving that is giving. And God's love, because He's independent and He's free of any need, is the most purest form of love. So we want humanity to taste that love. Spread love, brothers and sisters. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.